the inside of the car. I do believe this is where the water is coming in at, Jeffrey. This is the gasket that failed. So, come that back on there and see what happens.